guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can tell by the title, I am doing a Crocs try-on haul. So basically, as I said, I'm doing a try-on of all my Crocs. I got new ones for Christmas, so I thought I would add those in here as well. And this video was actually my first request, and it's actually kind of exciting. But we're gonna get into it. You're gonna see how my Crocs look when I put them on. And yeah! Let's get on to the video. So the first Crocs I'm going to show you guys on are these gray ones. You already seen my Crocs in the Croc video that I posted a couple months ago. If you guys haven't seen it, go ahead and watch it. But I'm starting off with these gray ones. It has this Snoopy gibbet on this side, Croctober. And then my zodiac sign. I'm a Virgo. And then on this one I have Aloha and the Eiffel Tower. So I'm going to show you guys these ones on. All my Crocs are comfortable, so I don't really feel the need to explain how they feel and all that. But now I'm going to show you guys how these look on. Next up, I'm going to show you guys these new ones that I got. These are the ones that I got for Christmas. You guys haven't seen these ones yet. But it's cute, like tie-dye pattern. So cute. They're so nice. I love the colors on them. And I believe I said in my last video I wanted some more tie-dye Crocs. So I'm just happy when I saw these. And I'm glad I have these now to add another one to my collection. But I love them. Love the colors. They're cute. They're also nice and bright. And yeah, now I'm going to show you guys how these look on. I haven't put gibbets on those ones yet because I haven't figured out which ones I want to put on there yet, which is why I don't have any on there, just so you guys know. But once I eventually put the gibbets on there, then we'll show you guys how they look. Next, I'm going to show you guys these bright pink ones. I love these ones, as you probably already know. Love these ones, love the color, love how bright they are. And then I have the lit gibbet, the hang loose one, and then Wonder Woman sign, or the Wonder Woman logo. And I like these ones, they're cute, perfect for the summer, and comfortable. Like I said, all my Crocs are comfortable, but love these ones, and now I'm going to show you guys how they look on. Next up, I have these tie-dye ones, these super cute pastel-y tie-dye, and love these ones as well. I love all my Crocs, if you can't tell. I just like Crocs in general. This one has the S, the queen crown, and the lips. And then this one has the donut, the pineapple, and the music note. And I know I already showed you guys this in that video, but just like show you guys again what they look like and what they have on them. Really cute. Love the colors. Love the design. And now I'm going to show you guys how they look on. Next up, I have these plain, like, tan, white, and pink Crocs. I forgot how I really said them in the last video. I don't really know how to explain these ones, but these Crocs, these nice ones right here. And then the gibbets I have on these are the Croc Dude. I love this one, so cute. Hot Dog, the Pug, and then Hoodie, which I love hoodies, as you probably could tell in my hoodie collection video. But a hoodie. Cassette tape and number one. So I like these ones. These ones feel a little bit different than all the other ones I have, but they're still comfortable. If you can't tell, they're a little bit bulkier on this part. But now I'm going to show you guys how these look on. Next up, I have my Galaxy Crocs, these super cute Galaxy Crocs. I got my nickname on here. What the heck? I just fixed these and they're all crooked again. But show on this one, coffee cup and a donut, my favorite. So cute, bright, colorful. I love the colors on them. And now I'm going to show you guys how they look on. Lastly, I have the yellow ones. I love these ones. Nice and bright. I love the color. And these are actually the ones I wanted for my birthday. And I'm happy I got them. So, love these ones. Probably one of my favorite ones. And the gibbets they have on here is, I have the yes one and the pizza on this one. And then the, I'm not really sure what this flower is called, but this flower. And then aloha again. So, love these ones. Like how bright they are. Another one that's perfect for the summer. Even though Crocs, you can wear them anytime you want, but these are like mainly for like summer or springtime. But yeah, now I'm going to show you guys how they look on. So that's about it for today's video. I know it's kind of short, but there's not really much to do with these kind of videos, at least I don't know what to do for these kind of videos, but I try my best. Hopefully it's good enough for you guys, and I showed them good enough for you guys to give you guys the feel of how they look on. But anyways, hope you enjoyed. If you want me to do one again, I will. Or give me some ideas for future videos. Yeah, that's about it. So let's get on to the outro. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a sparkly thumbs up. If you want to see more of my pretty face, subscribe down below. And don't forget, your smile is the sparkle to your shine, so don't let anybody take your smile away. Bye!